We cannot afford Russia to win this war. Otherwise, the US and European interests will be very damaged. It's not a matter of generosity alone. It's not a matter of supporting Ukraine because we love Ukrainian people. It is in our own interest. It is also in the interest of the US as a global player, someone who has to be perceived as a reliable partner, a security provider to the allies. That's why we call the US to open and to approve the supplementary budget.